Hey guys, or whoever I'm talking to. I'm at Ralph Reichermann's party right now, and it's happening in here. I mean, check out the crowd, right? Jeez, it's packed. It's gonna be an awesome, fun night. We're gonna have a blast here tonight. We're gonna have Ralph on DJ turntables, and of course, we're gonna have Steve Vai.
Good friend Ralph, who's been a very long time friend and supportive of Bullets for Peace and my mission, and obviously band member right behind me here, and a member of the band Scorpions, which I love for a long time. Back in the days,
I went to this art store because I was so bored of making music and watching computer screens and film scores all the time. And I, you know, like girls go out to get shoes and stuff for shopping. I did that to myself. I ended up at an art store, never painted in my life. Walked out with a bunch of canvases that I couldn't paint. The only thing I forgot to buy was brushes. Found a big one in my garage, like this big. Did the background and the foreground I actually did with paper towels. First two I sold.
Actually, he's exhibiting your new art that never shown is anywhere else.
Yeah,
right?
That's only because of that painting over there that everybody seems to like. With the, it's called Blow. Okay, it has a gun, a mouth, and obviously a dollar bill.
Steve, I ask him a little bit about his art and what he does and what does it represent for him. His art is about two things: freedom and expansion. Enjoy.
Sorry,
three things.
I want to thank Ralph and Christopher for putting this on and inviting me to show some of these doodles that I do. And thank you everybody for coming down. It's such a nice, it's been a nice trip. Really cool. I was sitting in my hotel room in China about 2 years ago, and I don't know what happened. I just grabbed a pencil and just started just doodling, and it looked like a doodle. But I enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it. And it just went from one to another. I did about 100 pieces in the last year and a half. And just found a lot of gratification and liberation in it. I've never even thought I'd be showing it, but some of it's here tonight. And enjoy. And thank you very much for your warm.
Thank you, Steve. I really appreciate it. Thank you.
That's the first one I've seen.
Bye! I wasn't planning on playing, but I just happened to bring my trusty DJ here. Last week again.
You ready for number two?
Wait, 1 second. You know, it's so great to be able to come here and have this experience, all of us together. And I discovered the finest piece of art in the room. And I'm going to point it out. It's perhaps the finest art project that is in this country, maybe in this world, actually, it's probably the finest art that has ever been made in the entire universe. It's absolutely, completely extraordinary, a phenomenon, ununderstandable, and it's you. For the greatest artwork in the universe. All right, can I do one more song? And thank you again for coming. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you.